Now at a cooking stage, I'll be cooking the spaghetti. So inside it will be boiling water. So I need to be careful. So I'm gonna open it. Then I'm gonna pour out the spaghetti like this, and then. Now I'm gonna cover this and then let it cook for 5 to 10 minutes. Then after that, I'm just gonna scoop it up, drain it, and put it inside the pot, and then it'll be ready to serve.